Right, what is your overall opinion of the house, so what you're paying?
It's not good for what we're paying, because we're paying £260 a month for a house that's got damp and small rooms and rats in the back garden and not very good heating, and the heating bill's a lot because it's so cold.
Are the landlords easily approachable?
We've never met our landlords. We go through CPS state agents and the council. They don't have anything to do with us, so we go for the letting agents.